She said to me, I shall die soon if I go on like this, Evan, shan't I? And I said, yes, my love, you will. And she shrugged her shoulders and said, well, it doesn't matter, does it? And I said to her, well, you feel you haven't anybody really who wants you to live. And she said, that's it. And she hadn't anybody, Mr. Williamson.
Girl of 19, who drank deeply the system to this world, died unsatisfied. What a warning boy she is to millions of young people about to launch it on the sea of life. Today, we commence a season of Lent, when we think of Christ's victory over man's great enemy, Satan. Christ did not win this victory for himself but for all those who, by faith, link themselves to him. Christ saves from past sins. Christ keeps us day by day. Christ has a wonderful future for us. For as much as hath pleased Almighty God, whose great mercy, to take unto himself the soul of our dear sister here to come. We therefore commit her body to be consumed, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, who shall change the body of our low estate, that it may be like unto his glorious body, according to the mighty working, whereby he is able to subdue all things to himself. I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write. From henceforth, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord.
I didn't think that any of the things that were said or anything that happened had anything to do with Gale. I don't think that realistic things were said, and he didn't know her. He was talking about someone he didn't know. Nothing at all of that service was bearable to me. I thought it was terrible. Terrible, all the old things trotted out. Gail herself would have laughed those to scorn. We'll never get a solution to these young people from that. There were young people there this morning of Gail's particular kind. If somebody had said to them, okay, this wasn't much of a life, you know, not really one of you ever really believed it would come to this. I would have said perhaps to them, if you know who gave her the first shot of heroin, just go back and tell them where it ended up. And tell them, don't give a shot of heroin to any other young person. I thought it was a sham. I wished I hadn't gone, if you want to know. I couldn't bear it. I couldn't bear it at all. It had nothing to do with Gale at all. Nothing.
I tossed my head and laughed because I knew that I was free. When I am free, don't shake your head. I know I'm dead.